Golden Valley City Council chambers will get some big changes in the coming year.
The general thought is that we're going to actually reorient the room to move the council dais over to the west side of the council chambers, and we're going to reorient as well the entry point into the chambers so that as folks come up the steps and look down the hall, they can see the entry point into the city council chambers. In addition to some of the physical changes that we're making, we also are upgrading our broadcasting technology as well as our audiovisual technology.
Construction is scheduled to start in January and finish by late spring. The end result will better serve all who use the space.
The improvements will help to make the council chambers more welcoming. They'll be more updated and look more contemporary. We definitely are trying to pull off the mid-century modern theme that is so prevalent in Golden Valley. And the whole idea really is to just make the space work better and work as we see in more contemporary designs.
For more information, go to goldenvalleymn.gov.
Learn more about the connection at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.